Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
There. I just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District.
Thank you. here. Man, he's tearing those guys apart. I told you he was...
Should have thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay, okay. Please.
Not much to look at from up close. Don't know why everyone was so afraid of him.
I don't believe it. The Batman! Hell, I don't...
was that?
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel. The Joker's booked out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
It's a surprise. Now why don't you go back to your post and let us finish our work?
I'm fine right here, if you don't mind.
Who says they mind?
Give it!
The Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Randall realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Hope he doesn't leave us inside when he decides to test it out.
Nah, I'm sure he just got a little excited at the back.
Excitement? Yeah.
Step it up!
up with this freak.
I ain't going out like this!
Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank account.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one.
Whoa!
No loot?
Help!
Yo!
Help!
Right here!
Mayor himself. Cover all corners and find him.
Like the last guy. Yo, I need a hand. You don't want to end up like this, Mama Luke. Tear this place apart until we find him.
I need to enter the security room and look for the Joker. To get inside the security room. Joker.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cutioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
Fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Were you able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes. He's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel guests?
Guests locked up.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands.
That's really him!
What are you doing already?
quick at him.
Better can't be chosen.
I give a damn about your
friend. Here's a little extra.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
Rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you! There, there, don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. Wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle. Someone's about to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute. Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me, it's just all entertainment.
To get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
62 granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Cryonis thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
I got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned amusement park. But word is Vicky Bales got wind of this.
Damn it. I'm almost there.
And I'll cover your post.
Dead themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
Now, let's...
Ain't you got a day job?
I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad... Ooh,
come... Well, we lay the boots to him! Ugh!
fight so strong!
What's wrong with this guy? You can...
Too bad, so sad.
This you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal.
again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker.
Oh, too bad, so sad.
Not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smelled bat brains burning. Now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the clickety clack of their eyes. Oh, the stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. Oh, the good old days. When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him.
Just stop!
Like you rescue should be done, doesn't it? You run roughshod through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find the door? The sad part is, there is no door. That's right, no one gets out. I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then, so do the rides. Ha! You want to know the awful truth? What has it been? 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing? Ruben Sionis gone. Whoa, that guy was corrupt to the core. Got rid of him. That warden at Blackgate? So, you've made it to the end of my little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now. Will you excuse me while I just go shoot the architect? Come here, you little boss. Please, don't.
Thought you could hide from us, huh?
Please! Please don't!
Come on! Back to the bar!
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The Bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Are safe. I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker. Seen anything like this. bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words.
You
the Bat
know,
is coming.
You know, we've been waiting until Boss Bay hasn't jumped into this huge pile of money once. Not once!
I have to be the one to get the kill. My reputation is on the line.
help prepare us for this biting cold. No wonder these roots are empty.
So tell me, which of you are looking forward to seeing the inside of the prison cell again?
Brothers!
Somebody here?
One of us is truly the... What?
Follow me! I see him!
Track any living creature. Where is he?
Thank you. without a doubt the most pathetic display I've ever had the fortune of witnessing. Ha! I love it!
Hidden for long!
And I had such big plans for you.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right. But only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Am I distracting you, boys? Too bad! Your boss and I made a deal, and getting to cheer you on is part of it!
I'm blinded! Huh? There! Bristol! I'm under attack! What? The heavy body rat! Why destroy these? You cannot use them against us.
You are not as smart as you think.
Well, look at that. You took down one of Bane's guys. That's quite an achievement.
Right up there with things like putting one...
He's waiting for us to chase him. Let's give him what he wants.
It's time to prove ourselves as warriors!
Spread out and keep your eyes open!
Watch out!
You gotta be more careful!
That three-face should have left back in Penaduro.
I will strangle that clown when I get out of here. This man is my prey, nothing more! I thought this would be easy!
On the off chance you make it out of here alive, Landon, I've got something really special planned for you.
If Bane does not kill the clown, I will.
I wasn't prepared for this!
That was unsatisfying.
I see the Joker's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us. And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right. But only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
So glad your boss and I can work things out. He gets the Bat, and I get to chat with you.
Another casualty! Sailors!
Everyone, follow me! I think he's still here!
This is without a doubt the most pathetic display I've ever had the fortune of witnessing. Ha! I love it!
I need to stay strong. Where are you hiding? That's it. Arm the proximity mines in the gargoyles. This man is my friend. Nothing more. Not how it was supposed to happen!
Made a fool! The devil take you if Bane does not! Face me, Batman! There, you!
Of you to drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one? And a partridge in a pear tree.
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman!
Let us see what... I begin to think you do not deserve the honor of a noble death. You cannot counter my tactics. Barely exerting myself, and yet already.
this all the fight you have to offer?
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see. Is this all the fight you have to offer?
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see what you can do. Your technique is predictable.
And I had such big plans for you.
The moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see.
That was unsatisfying.
The moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let us see what you can do. You to be a more worthy opponent. asserted myself, yet already you falter.
That was unsatisfying.
Over here, Batman. I see there is still some fight left in you.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
I'm looking the night before Christmas in all through the house, but a creature was stirring! Not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore!
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, payaso loco! Cannot counter my tactics.
Yeah.
on you. Actually, no, it wasn't.
I can feel you breaking, Batman.
And I had such big plans for you.
I see there is still some fight left in you.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Twas the night before Christmas, it all through the house, but a creature was stirring, not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, Payaso. Your life is mine.
Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me!
You thought that was all?
All over but the crying. And the maniacal laughing, of course. Still plenty of that! My money's worth! $50 million worth! Ladies and gentlemen, up next, more fodder.
I have barely exerted myself, yet already.
Can't run now, can ya?
Nice knowing you. Actually,
prepare yourself. You cannot win. Over here, Batman. Rise to the challenge.
Me.
And I had such big plans for you.
I see there is still some fight left in you.
Now beat it out of him!
I don't think that that's coming.
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Don't be shy! Jump on in! Twas the night before Christmas, it all through the house. Not a creature was stirring! Not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore!
When I'm done with him, I'm coming for you, Bayasolo!
Ooh! He hit you so hard it hurt me!
Your reflexes!
No, it wasn't.
And I had such big plans for you.
Very good. I see there is still some fight left in you.
Yes! Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. I have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
I'm
I'm looking
for the night before Christmas in all through the house. But a
this is not how I envisioned our battle.
Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, Payaso Loco.
He hit you so hard it hurt me!
Come through me, Batman.
I begin to think you do not deserve it.
This rooftop's getting too hot.
Thank you.
Why would you do that? Newsflash! I'm the one who's trying to kill you! Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The Bat. The partner.
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming through your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own.
Okay, I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, God, I'm trying to...
Look, I'm only doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Okay, one more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a wild world is? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one cares. It's like you don't even exist. I feel...
How does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new.
It's all very exciting, really.
You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling!
And I didn't pack a chute.
You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well,
Harley, you got one now.
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
What's the story back at the precinct? Place Z-Bath. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe...
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, Before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.